encoding is hard, and you have to be a math genius and spend decades in the library learning and becoming able to actually write code and provide value. In reality, you have to only be able to pay attention to a specific plan and come up with a schedule that you are able to follow so that you can put in the effort and learn, and then you are able to actually become proficient and provide value and implement and be a code wizard.